Feeding time. What exactly do we feed these guys? Well, we feed them grain. We feed them a mix of grain. So this is the mix that we give them. Nothing special about it. It's just the one that we came up with that they seem to like. It is a mix of alfalfa and corn, whole oats, and some cracked corn and whole corn. And also, we like to use the 18% Purina cattle starter. They seem to like that. Purina has a lot of different types of products out there. If any of you have ever seen that movie Secondhand Lions with the Purina Lion Chow, well, not quite that specialized. We haven't been able to find any Purina Buffalo Chow yet, so we basically make our own. So they seem to like it though. Every day we come out, every morning we give them some grain, and then we give them some grain in the afternoon, evening. The days are getting a little bit longer here, so we're kind of stretching that out a little bit more. But, you know, for a while there, we were feeding them in the dark in the morning because it wasn't even getting light until 7:30. Hey, Thor. How are you, buddy? So we're going to give them some grain right now.
There we go, ladies.
He's just showing off. Yeah, we know. You got horns. You got the biggest horns, we know. You're kind of feisty today, aren't you? Huh? It's okay. ducks are curious about what I'm doing out here. Probably thinking they're gonna get some free food out of the deal. Only on Black Axe Ranch, ducks and buffalo. Didn't take the ducks long to find the old grain that I shoveled out. Well, we'll let these guys be for the rest of the evening. Don't want to bother them too much. You guys have a good night, and we'll see you again. Thanks for watching.